YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more BioShock Infinite, where we last left off. We just got to Columbia, and trying to find our way around. So let's continue. Please wait. Oh, hey, look.
The lamb that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the son of below into righteousness.
All clear. Good luck at the raffle, folks.
Raffle? What raffle?
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Empty, darn.
But a bit weak in the key.
Cloudless skies, warm temperatures,
system, eh?
And light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a
Cake.
Beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now,
here you go.
Hey, I'm a thief. Ha 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 ha. So it's that way, but let's see what's up here. Unless this is the way. No, not yet.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel.
We're close, darn.
That man who lies submerged. Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Old style singing. Interesting.
Oh, don't turn into some Finkton radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do you know?
Oh, there it is.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop.
Huh.
Tess.
Wonder what that means. Sorry for all the clearing my throat and stuff.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Okay, the fair is up there.
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me?
Probably not.
Hello there, friend.
Man, everyone's really nice.
No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are big.
You want to let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow.
Better find another way around.
Again.
Tasted the divine gift of the bigger. One swig, and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind.
Huh.
And he has asked, first.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of bucking Bronco.
Find
the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
Let's see if I can do this.
And there's devil number one. Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll.
It's not that hard. He's not a good hider. What the heck?
And that's three. We have a winner.
What'd I win?
There you go, friend. And remember, if you need it, leave it locked and tossed or tumbled.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down?
Let's see if I can do this.
Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Well done, sir. A fine show. Oh, those Vox are quaking in their boots. A natural gunslinger. Ah, the anarchist Fitzroy. Quickly now. Aha, a fitting end for that traitor. Oh, those Vox are quaking in their boots. Oh, those Vox are quaking in their boots. A magnificent display of marksmanship. The Vox defeated, Daisy Fitzroy slain.
Huh.
You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
375 for Bucking Bronco? Dang. What if it's possible to get it here?
Dirty Vox are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not.
Here.
Good man. Now,
20 points, okay.
Hit enough and I'll get you a prize.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's get to pieces. Whoa, this fella knows his stuff. Oh, just missed it. Blasted him out of the sky. For the record! Just a few more for the record! Won't be any Vox left when you're done! Never seen shooting like that! You were
awesome. First prize!
The sky's clear!
Developed by Think Industries for our troops, now available to all citizens.
Colombian flag, huh?
Have you used one yet?
Oh my, no.
I have.
Hot dogs, hot dogs. Alexander hot dogs.
Boxophone
is fine.
Boxophone. Hear your voice from the past in the... Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
I ain't paying for this.
Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you. Hand him with a line up and see the eighth wonder of the world.
Right, dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Huh. Huh. Weird.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford. You're spawned at the Wrath of the Waits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber in our fine fairground.
Handyman.
Sad. When you're that strong, what's there to be sad about?
Four flavors.
Howdy, sailor.
What port do you call home? Any port in a storm? You know what I mean?
Huh. Interesting.
I have a weakness for this ice cream business.
I bet he could lift that entire booth over his head.
You, sir, are you? Gentlemen, who will take arms against these monstrous heathens? Save the day!
Money! Interesting. Oh, these two.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose.
Wow. He's on a winning streak.
He looks just fine to me.
Hi there, ladies.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the box out of the Skyline system...
What the heck?
Madame Lutess, I have read all your books on the sub...
1 second, let me see why subtitles aren't on. Yeah, they're on. Huh. Weird.
Sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Well, that's not good. I'm the false shepherd. Whatever that is.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Over here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
First throw!
Please don't do this.
Wow.
It was all me. Please. No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on. Are you going to throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I don't know, please. I'm the one you want.
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
Something for you, son of a bitch.
Wait. It's him.
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Oh, man.
Stop him! Stop him! The false shepherd's come to lead our lamb astray!
Oh, man. Oh, man.
You ain't getting out of here alive!
This way! Cover the gate!
Achievement!
Pin him down!
Ew, all over the screen, man. Oh gosh, he's shooting at me.
You're not so
Oh, what? He's immune.
Told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Getting hot. What's going on?
That's what's happening. See it. I don't see the vigor. Am I just blind? Where is it?
I should see what that vigor does.
I don't see it. Great. I don't see the vigor anywhere. Did it get launched or something? I'm gonna have to restart checkpoint, looks like, guys. Cause I don't see the vigor anywhere. I don't see it anywhere. Oh, all the way back to here. Just a couple minutes back. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. See ya!